What's up, Philly? Yeah. What's up, world? Single man. Single man here, round of applause, single man. No, you're supposed to clap. Community fucking college. God damn. I chose Temple. Single man, I got some advice for you. When you're looking for a woman, make sure the woman that you're trying to date have the right stuff at her house. Some of these women don't got the right stuff and want to date big men. I'm dating a girl. She ain't got the right stuff in the house. We sitting there. Her house hot as shit. I'm like, baby, I think you need to turn on the air conditioner. She like, well, I would, but my air conditioner ran out of minutes. Bitch, you got a prepaid air conditioner? Are we breaking the fuck up? You don't got the right shit? And you know, so watch the women you date. When you're a big man, you want to date a woman that can cook. I dated a Puerto Rican girl. When you date Puerto Rican chicks, you're supposed to have rice, beans, and chicken every night. This bitch don't got none of that. She got all the cereals up in the fucking counter. And then it made me mad. She even got the right cereals. This bitch got Lieutenant Crunch. Bitch, Lieutenant Crunch ain't even got a commercial. The fuck you shopping at? Cigarette? The real cereals, bitch. You got to be careful, dating. You got to be careful. And ladies, when you dating a man, when you dating somebody, ladies, please. Brothers, what you got to understand is when women break up with you, women upgrade. The new boyfriend ain't nothing like the old boyfriend. The new boyfriend, this nigga a perfect robot. He cook, clean, swim, draw, he's tall, he's good looking, he let her drive the good car, he got a good job, he let her bitch so much, he don't even let her walk nowhere. He carry her everywhere. She with me. She minds. Her feet is too precious to touch the ground. You better tell your woman you love her every fucking day, you better tell her. Because if you don't, another man will tell her. Tell your woman you love her. Scare her. Wait for her to be in the shower. Just put a shower in the back. I love you. Pull the shit back real fast. Tell her. She's like, he crazy as shit. Oh my God, he is so crazy. I love him. Tell your woman you love her. Because after every breakup, women upgrade. I'm telling you. She don't like the new boyfriend because he write poetry. No. She like him for one reason only. Because he can whoop your motherfucking ass. For real. When you chick get a new boyfriend, the thing is, ladies, when you get a new boyfriend, your old boyfriend or your baby father is mad, not because you got a new boyfriend. Because everybody around the way has seen a new boyfriend except him. He got to hear about the new boyfriend from his best friend. Yo, son, you seen Felicia? I seen that bitch, boy. She got a new Escalade, son. Bitch can't even drive. Where the fuck she get a new Escalade from? Her new boyfriend. He buys everything. Nigga, you my fucking friend. Where the fuck did you talk about her new boyfriend? You put me in my home. Man, fuck him, man. Don't tell me about her new boyfriend. Yo, what he look like, yo? He look better than that? Because you know I was working out. And you know what's messed up? When your baby father see you, black women especially, they got to look extra good when they get a new man. They can't wait to show everybody around the way they new man doing stuff for them. It's July. She in the supermarket with a fucking fur coat on. Just going shopping. And when your baby father see you, he a hater. Yo, what's up, Felicia? Yeah, you looking all good and all that. I'm coming to pick the kids up on Saturday. Now, if this new boyfriend of yours say any fucking thing, I'm gonna slap the shit out of him, then I'm gonna slap the shit out of you. Then your baby father get like Tyrese or Annapolis. Do you understand me? When your baby mom go, okay, it's because she knows something that you don't fucking know. What you don't know is the new boyfriend just got the fuck out of jail after 17 years. He ain't one of them dudes that start, they went to jail and start lifting weights. Oh no. He was diesel and shit before he got to jail. He actually went to jail for being too strong. This dude went to jail for a crime you can never imagine. He went to jail for 17 years for trying to throw his mother's boyfriend at the sun. Shit. And then when you get to the house, you think your baby mom lived by herself. money. 255 pounds all muscle. Your whole family is Episcopalian. When you see this fool, you change religions. Salam alaykum. All praises due to Lafa Abulaz Muhammad. I had asked Sister Felicia it was all right if I saw you and asked you it was all right to pick the kids up.